Hi, Mr. X with glossary term pure imaginary number. Most strictly, it's I, the square root of a negative 1. Slightly less formally is any multiple of I would be a pure imaginary number, or a complex number that has a real part of 0. So we would call these all pure or purely imaginary numbers. I, 75i, 0 plus I, 0 plus 75i, 0 minus 8i, negative 8i, negative I. Pure imaginary number. Enjoy the language of mathematics at MrXMath.com.